I want to speak about the refugee, the fingerprints, Kenyans who have been captured in the refugee database. I want to say this. The problem is not at the regional level. The problem is at the level of the CS. The problem is at the Interior Ministry. We have gone to that office more than 10 times. And I want to say without fear or favor that those bosses at Interior Ministry must respect the work of their junior officers. 9 months ago, we came here to Garissa. We have officially launched with the presence of the CAS, the Chief Administrative Secretary then, Mr. Dado, that these fingerprints will at most take 1 month to be delisted from the database of the refugee. We are wondering, 9 months down the line, that state still remains everything. So you ask yourself, if this exercise has been verified at the sub-county level, at the county level, at the regional level, by the security team on the ground, we still wonder why someone will go and politicize, na akapeleka fitina pale, and then the whole exercise is stopped. Here we are saying, let the ministry declare that these are not Kenyans. Liboi is about 7 kilometers from the border. I mean 70 kilometers from the border. It's even easy to cross by road. It's even easy to cross by foot. If they don't want to give these Kenyans their rights, their, you know, documents, let them tell us and say, these are unwanted citizens because there are people, there is an institution called Al-Shabaab ready to receive them. If they are not going to give these citizens, these ID cards, which is their right, they have brought all the necessary documents, everything from their fathers to their mothers to their grandfathers and everything. They have been vetted by a multi-agency team. So we wonder why this still remains. The president came here in 2016. He said, those are Kenyans, they must be given their documents. He repeated the same thing when we met him. I don't know why it is taking all this long for these people to be given these citizenship documents. Finally,